it's actually one of the quickest growing fields in business and technology. There's going to be expected to be a 500,000 job gap for data scientists in the U.S. alone within the next 5 years. Hi, my name is Cal. I'm a data scientist, and we're here at Digital C in downtown Cleveland. A data scientist is a professional that sits a little bit in between engineering and business. We use math and statistics and visualization to tell stories that solve real problems, like improving efficiencies, finding more customers, making cost of care more effective. And we bring these skills together to be able to help people run organizations more effectively.
And just create
different variables, right? Okay. Do format percent H for the hour.
Yeah. This is the final session of an 8-week boot camp to teach nonprofit professionals how to use data skills in their workplace.
One of the cool things about being a data scientist is I know a lot about math and statistics and how to work with data, but I'm not necessarily embedded in a single field. And so you have these nonprofit professionals that are coming from working with children to dental and diabetes care, basically across the spectrum, and they're all healthcare professionals in some way or another. And they're working on really interesting problems. For example, one group is trying to identify the best point at which they can recommend reunification programs for children that came from bad family situations. Another group is trying to look at the impact of race and ethnicity and demographics and poverty level on cost of care for dental and diabetes. And so they have these really interesting questions, and they're using the skills they learned to bring value back to their workplace. My degree is a Dean's Approved major in data science, and CASE just launched their new data science program, and they'll start producing graduates from that in the next few years. Up until now, data science hasn't been a traditional degree program. Data scientists are people that came from mathematics or from programming or computer science. And now what's happening a lot of the time is professionals who have some but not all the skills are going to boot camps like the one we're offering downstairs. As you go through your data, you might change your question a little bit as you find things, but stay pretty focused on that. There's a lot of different paths that can lead to a career in data science. The biggest skill that I would recommend cultivating is always ask questions. Always try to understand why and look at a problem from multiple different angles. Try and understand why you're learning math. Try and understand why you're learning specific skills and how you could apply them to solve tangible problems.